everybody, Katerina here. Welcome to my home. Well, my snowbirds are back. I'm having them for dinner this evening. And one dish that I will be preparing is Parmigiano Pomodoro sauce. We first had the sauce in Tuscany. Delicious, super simple to prepare. Now let's get started. Parmigiano Pomodoro sauce. This is what we will be preparing today. You're gonna need your Dutch oven for this recipe. 1/4 cup of olive oil. My olive oil has heated up. I'm going to add 1 chopped sweet onion. I'm going to salt the onion. This way it'll help it sweat and it won't burn. I'm going to saute the onions for a minimum of 10 minutes. Now that my onions are translucent, I'm going to add 1 cup of cleaned and chopped celery, 1 cup of cleaned and chopped carrots. This is a sofrito we're making here. I'm just going to let everything saute for 10 to 12 minutes. My sofrito has sauteed beautifully for 12 minutes. Now I'm going to add 6 chopped garlic cloves and I'm going to saute them for only 2 minutes. 2 minutes have gone by. 3 cans of cherry tomatoes. Notice that we're using the cherry tomatoes. They're so sweet. And it gives this sauce such a unique taste. Believe me, you will love it and make this recipe over and over again. I'm just gonna crush the tomatoes. 2 cups of vegetable stock. And the best ingredient, 6 Parmigiano Reggiano rind. I can't stress it enough. When you go buy your Parmigiano Reggiano, ask for the rind. This is what's going to give this sauce an incredible, thick, cheesy, wonderful taste. And you can eat these after. I'm going to season with sea salt and black pepper. I'm going to add 8 leaves of basil, fresh basil. And this is the best part. You're all done. I'm just going to put it on simmer. I'm going to cover it partially, just leave it a little bit opened here with the spoon, and come back to it in 2.5 hours. Approximately every 20-25 minutes, I will come and give it a little stir. My sauce is wonderful. It's been simmering for 2.5 hours. It's ready. My water is boiling for my pasta. I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of salt. I'm going to use the pasta that they served this wonderful dish to us in Tuscany, and it's paccaro rigato. Actually, it was the first time that I had this pasta. It needs to cook for 13 minutes. My water is boiling, and in it's gonna go. I'm gonna say it if you can only smell my kitchen. I'm gonna turn it off, turn my stove off. I'm gonna add 2 dabs of butter. And my sauce is ready. I decided I'm going to add just a little bit of pasta water, all that good starch. My pasta is ready. How beautiful. I'm placing it in this gorgeous plate that I purchased in Tuscany. How appropriate. I'm going to serve this wonderful pasta family style. This way you can take as much as you like. Oh my goodness. I'm going to taste this for you. I don't think my friends will mind. A little bit of Parmigiano Reggiano. Ooh. Mmm. Absolutely delicious. Thank you so much for joining me today. And it's Katerina from my home to yours. Don't forget to hit your like button. And if you haven't already done so, subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to share my recipes. Ciao.
Addio al cortile, andarsene. soñando.